Quick shorts video on doing pyrography cave art on wood.
A basic design on some tinfoil and cut the main body out.
So I'll take your basic design to a piece of wood and then use a paint stripping gun to gently heat the area to brown it. Nicely browned after a few seconds. Sand any excess bits off. Unbend a paperclip. Burn the paperclip end into a piece of wood or stick it around a piece like this. Bend the body shape with pliers. Pyrography cave art on wood, done.